G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, playing on Sunshine, which is the daytime version of the Halloween map. Oh, burning medic, make sure he doesn't get his health. I'm going to take a regular knife, my Australian knife, with a Latron J. Yeah, I'm taking the legitimate businessman with a Cloak and Dagger.
Seriously, you're really good.
Oh, thank you. Looking around, seeing what I can get. I'm taking this combo because on a 5CP map, I mean, sometimes I just do not want to be seen. This is on my server, so we have class restrictions going on, and I see a lot of my team is wiped. I'm going to have to get back here. Yeah, they're pushing real strong. They've got a bunch of medics with Ubers. They're fully charged. There we go. Picked off the Kritzkrieg. See if we can get away. Can I have a go at this pyro? The soldier medic didn't see it. Okay, let's stalk the pyro. Oh, no. No, he saw it. Yep. Oh, they popped Uber. That's an early pop on the Uber. That's probably... Yeah, that stopped them from getting final, actually. Stabbed the guy in the back. Whoa, most of them are dead. We can push forward. We're pushing back towards mid now. This is a nice bit of a comeback. See a bunch of scouts. Oh, there's a medic. Can we get in behind the med? Moving in. The pyro turns around. Can I get the pyro? Oh, got a bit of an overheal from the medic. Oh, we can escape. Pyro didn't see it. Okay. They did pop an Uber. Dang, I didn't get to the medic in time. But the good thing they popped it on mid that we're fighting for, not a point they're pushing for. In behind Hobbs, fail stab, then a stab. Oh, and we got the cap. Now let's test this guy's ears. Didn't hear it. Good. You gotta test them every now and then. See who can hear the decloaks and see who cannot. Sometimes they're listening to music, sometimes they've got other noises going around, sometimes they just don't pay attention to sounds. Let's see. Okay, that engineer goes down here for his ammo. Our team picked him up. I can hit that sentry. Ugh! You gotta watch that the sentry doesn't shoot you when it targets a teammate.
Yeah, with the outslap. Or weakly, I should say.
Okay, let's go back in. There's nothing here.
I was gonna give you Wheatley, but you already got one.
Well, goodbye, says Wheatley. Alright.
Yeah.
Now we're back behind their lines. Let's see if we can catch anything coming out from their spawn. Don't see anything behind me. Engineers going back to build. Yep. Getting behind. Oh, here we go. In behind the medic. No, can't get it. Kind of hang out here. Oh, didn't get the soldier. Got a heal from the med, though. I did not expect that. Did not expect that pyro. Totally got saved there by my medic and my spy. This demo man's concerned with his trap. Knew I could move in on him there because he was too close to his own trap. He was not going to explode it. A soldier coming in. Just sit in the cloak and dag for a little bit. He's checking his teammates. His teammates are checking him. Let's test this horny guy out. Look at these horns. Hit the horny guy in the butt. I'm looking at that sentry gun, but I'm also trying to keep an ear out for the door on my left. See the door?
I had a strange enforcer, but where'd it go?
Okay, my cloak is good. Well, just as I dropped the cloak, the demo man came back and the door opened, so I had to rethink that decloak. Let's move over towards his sentry gun, though. Okay, he's going to come for ammo like he did last time. Remember, here he comes. Okay, let's test him. Got him. He was concerned of dying the same way that he had died last time by my team coming around that corner as I was going to collect the ammo. Now let's see if we can go for the sentry, but I see a soldier. Can I get the soldier? Oh, soldier got launched. Let's go for the sentry anyway.
I'm sorry, did you try to backstab him?
Yes, I did. I did try to backstab him.
I just bounced him in the air when you tried to backstab.
Okay, you can heal him.
Oh, here's his soldier again. In the butt. In the butt. Spy coming in disguised as me. Disguised as spy, so I'll let the team know.
Alright.
Oh, nice stab. Oh, I gotta watch it. I'm low on cloak. I wanna get past here. No, I'm just gonna have to chill out. Oh, he's wiggling right on me. I got bumped. Okay, phew. Okay, here comes a sniper. He doesn't go for the stairs. I get him. But oh, this guy hears it this time. Ouch. Ouch. Thank you for the damage. The damage reduction there. That could have been nasty. Oh, scout's going for final. I need the health, but let's go into final as well. But unfortunately, I did go in. After waiting there for a little bit of time, a pyro coming out of spawn got me when we made a play for final. So picking up the action here, still pushing on their final. Oh, look at this other spy going in for the sap. He thinks the spy went away. There we go. Hacking 101 with Wheatley. They are defending that point. Let's wait on our cloak and see what's up, see if there's anything opportune. This is the one thing I don't like about the cloak and dagger, is you can sometimes be frozen into inaction. Okay, they've moved away from the point, so let's see if I can... Nope, they've all come back. Let's see if I can get this medic. No, my team's coming in. I don't want to be near my teammates. Their medic soldier's getting pressured. Medic down. Let's see if we can get the soldier as he comes back up. Yes, we did. Demo man got a bump on us. Can we catch him on the corners, on the stairs? No. Oh, I'm outnumbered. Outnumbered, outgunned. Hobbs came out of spawn. But looking at the board, they only have three alive. I'll let the team know. We have the numbers. Let's go. There we go. Yep, that gets it. So thanks for watching. Hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Okay, I'm actually upset the stab miss. I'm looking down on them. There's several enemies there. I'm disguised as the pyro. Moving in on him, I'm positive I was going to get the stab, but it fails stabs on me. So I throw up the ringer and go to escape to my team, but looking back, I know he's on a phlogistonator, can't air blast, and we get him on the corner. I know there's a demo man around here and I don't want to chance it, so I get back to my team.